Thank you. Mark. How's everybody doing? Trying out some new equipment tonight, and so if you have any glitches tonight, just bear with us. This is quite a learning curve. I've had my friend Ellie helping us over the phone, and I was with him yesterday picking up some more equipment. And I hope everybody enjoys the show tonight. We're doing the last show of Beatles tonight. Next week, I'm planning on doing like an all-request hour for everybody. Anybody wants to hear a song, you can send it to my website. It's markdavispianomusic.com. I'd appreciate you sending the requests for songs there. The following week's going to be Valentine's Day, and I'm planning on doing a Valentine's show. And if anybody has a special dedication, would like to dedicate a song to someone, I'd be happy to do that for them for Valentine's Day. And the following week, I think I'm going to be doing some Elton John stuff. So it's sort of in the planning stages still. But listen up next week. I'll be doing a little bit of everything and do some of my own personal favorites next week. And I have behind the controls right next to me is Scott tonight. He's helping me with the computer. We're working with a mixer tonight and a couple of cameras and having a great time. And we had 358 people interested in tonight's show, and I thank everybody for that. And I'd like to know where you're coming from tonight. Let us know and give you a special shout out after the show. And YouTube, we have 84 people. We need 100 people. We can get some more people to register there. Sign up to make a subscription there on the YouTubes. We need 100 people. If we get 100 people, then you can change our URL so everybody can find it. Make it a lot easier for people to sign up on this webpage. And don't forget my website, markdavispianomusic.com. I started out with A Hard Day's Night, and then I did song called Dead to Me, and that was a song the Beatles wrote, but they didn't record. It was Billy J. and Billy J. Kramer did that one, and then World Without Love, that was recorded by Peter Gordon. And I'm going to continue, and I'm going to do a song called I Saw Her Standing There, so please enjoy.
Thank you.
I saw her standing there. And that one goes out to Andrew Fisher from the UK. And I have one more for Andrew. This is Something.
Thank you.
comes to Jean. And that was And I Love Her. Thanks, Jean, for the request. Hope everything's doing well down your way. Next song I have for a request, this is Norwegian Wood. So, hope everybody's having a good time. I hope everybody can hear me all right. Let me know. We have a poll question tonight, and we appreciate it if you could check it out and give us a follow-up to it. And if you have any requests for next week or the following week, please go to my website. It's markdavispianomusic.com. That's about the easiest way we can find your request for the week. Do that from there, and I appreciate that. And so I'm going to do Norwegian Wood next. This is from Rubber Soul. I got a few requests here, and I got a yell because nobody can hear me, I guess, with this microphone. I don't know. We have to work on that and see if we can get that to work better. Can you get it any closer to me, maybe? Without going too close to the piano. How's that? Can people hear me better now, I hope? I don't know. Let me know. Let me know if it sounds better. I can't tell from where I'm sitting. You can let me know, that would be great. I'm going to do a request right now. Scott's adjusting my camera angle and taking care of business here. This is In My Life. This is by request, and this is for
Kathleen,
1976.
High school graduate.
High school graduation. Thank you. 76 high school graduation. And the next song I'm going to do is Yesterday by request. This is Death Yesterday, and this goes out to Diane.
Still a little foggy upstairs.
Is it?
I don't know. I don't know if anybody else hears it, but I hear it upstairs. Okay, I can get it out.
It's right here. In the back of the bookcase. I gotta reach it. I'm sorry.
I can't get back there. I gotta reach it. Anyway. There we go. So, like we said, we're doing a poll tonight, trying to know how the website ease of use is. So ease of use. Yes, Diane, he just played yesterday, just a few seconds ago. So the ease of, maybe we can do another little snippet of it real quick.
Oh, sure.
That's fine. Well, We'll do a little clip of it again, Diane, for you, just to get it back out again. The other thing you can do too is after he's done, you can always go back. We leave these videos right back up, so you can go back and rewind and yeah. And then on YouTube the next day, he'll actually mark all the songs off. So you can just click on the timestamp and the it'll play right to your song. For those of you that are wondering who's talking, I'm over here. There's a lot of equipment today. I'm right here. But yeah, so just take a look through that website. I'm trying to make sure that it's really easy to use. But we're just trying to make sure it's easy, accessible, and whatever. But yeah, any response you can give in the comments would be great, just to let us know, so I can fix that, because I think it's a little bit hard to use, but I don't know. We'll see what everybody says.
Do you want a little bit of yesterday first?
Yeah, okay. Just like a few things. Yeah. Few second.
Sorry, guys.
That's right, John. He's gonna do a wee bit of it. A wee bit.
Is that John from Ireland?
Could be. I don't know.
That's, is that John Kennedy?
Yeah, that is John Kennedy.
Hi, John.
Yeah, John Kennedy.
I have your request.
He has your request, John. Thank you. people say you want your wig.
Oh, they want my wig?
I want your wig.
Serious?
Just for a second.
All right. Just for a second. Is that Glenn looking for my wig?
No.
Look, my wig.
Yeah, whatever.
Looks terrible, doesn't it? This goes out to Ireland. This goes out to John Kennedy.
Thank you.
new shirt on tonight, in case anybody didn't notice.
That's what people were asking.
I have another Beatles shirt on tonight. I have to face the camera now so everybody can see it. I have the Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band on tonight, so like that. And I have a little history for people. I don't know if I have any younger people looking in on tonight. If I do, I wanted to show them a 45 in case they didn't know what it was. This is a 45. This is an Apple 45 record. It's cool. And they don't make these anymore, right? My son didn't even know what a 45 was till I told him.
That's Ronnie Spector, her only single for Apple Records. Bill Spector's ex-wife.
I have to yell again. I'm sorry. Ellie, I need help with this. I need help. Well.
So we have 71 people right now watching with us. Let's see if we can get 100 tonight. That'd be pretty cool. So if you haven't already, hit that share button. It should be in, I believe it's in the left-hand corner if you're on a regular desktop or a computer. And it's on the right-hand side on the bottom under the video if you're on a phone. So let's see if we can grow that number a little bit. Be awesome. Great.
Thank you so much for watching tonight, by the way. And join me next week for all requests next week. Go to my website to take care of that. It's markdavispianomusic.com. Make all your requests. The following week, we're going to do Valentine's Day requests. If you have a dedication you want to do, let me know. You can dedicate it to anybody you want. And right now, I'm going to do a song called Because. Thank you.
Right now, and this is one of my favorites from it's from the movie Help, and
well, while we're waiting, I hope we can hear. I'm not seeing anything anymore. Can everybody hear? I hope. I don't know if we can.
Let us know, please.
Please let us know. Somebody. Anybody?
Ellie,
comment.
Help.
Comment. I'm going to just shut it down a little bit. Hello? Is that better? And now I'm seeing a reading here. Can anybody hear me? Shot the mic down. Hello? Hello? Yeah, okay. All right, great. Thank you. Thank you, Patty. All right, great. Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, cool.
Okay. Do you want to say something first?
No, is this better or worse? Or I'm just
we're trying to tell.
I just played
tell
with the volume settings a little bit.
You can't tell with the microphone.
Well, play and I'll tell you.
This one goes out to Joe. This is for no one. For this one too. This is While My Guitar Gently Weeps. This is for Joan. Thank you.
one's for John. That boy.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we can do those. Yeah. This is a request. This is here, there, and everywhere. And this is for Joyce.
Something? Sorry.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Can you help me out of here for a minute?
Wait, can you talk to people for a second?
I'll be right back.
I got to get out of here for a second. Sorry.
Okay. Okay. I don't know. He's got to go get something upstairs, I guess. So just go back to the website again real quick. Really, really quick. Hopefully he'll be real quick upstairs. Just tell me what exactly you're having a hard time finding on the website, or I'm thinking it needs to be redesigned or re-updated or something like that. But if you could just tell me in the comments, because I've got like 91%. I'll show you the results. It was like 90% that it's easy to access and everything's easy to find. But I don't know. I was wondering if everybody knew there was a blog. Oh, where am I? I'm over here. There's a blog on the page that we're going to try to start doing again. There's a forum page with musical discussions on there. Your favorite concert that you went to. It was up there a little while ago. So if you go back and check out that website, markdavispianomusic.com, you can find all his links to his social media up on the top, up in the links. Trying to think what else you can find up there. So, and we're also trying to get that YouTube channel going again too. So you can find the link to that up on the website. So cool. And I guess he's back.
Sorry, everybody.
He had to go get something real quick.
I did.
But, as I was saying, just check out the website. Take a look around. Try to take a look around the website itself. Try to find everything they can. There's links up at the top, too. So if you click on a bunch of things up at the top, I think there's like a home button. I'm trying to think what else is offhand up there. And if I could show you that, that'd be cool, because there's a little thing with this that you can share the screen with, but I don't know how to do that quite yet. I'll have that for next week. Cool. I think we're good.
Yeah. Thank you.
I want to thank everybody for listening tonight. I have one more song for everybody to hear. And
Tom just joined us too.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Hi, Tom.
Hey, Tom. How are you?
Hi, Fallon.
There you go.
So, I'm going to do one more song for everybody. And is that Tom Ricard?
Yep.
Oh, okay. We'll have to do this one. So we'll do this one for Tom. So I'm going to do this tonight for everybody. And this will be the last song of the night. I want to thank everybody for coming tonight and checking out my show. And please go to my website. It's markdavispianomusic.com if you have any requests. And I'm going to do a song by John Lennon. Right now it's Imagine. Thank you. very much, everybody. Have a good night, and I'll see everyone next week. Thanks for listening. Mark Davis saying good night.